Thanks for picking me up. Really appreciate it. Really. Horrible weather out there. Hate to be stuck out there. They don't allow many cars passing me by on the way. So, where I'm going? Oh, just out of here. It doesn't matter. I mean, I'm going west. Yeah. Oh, where you're going, that's fine. I'm going to get off there. It doesn't matter. It's just... sorry. It's, yeah, it's just been kind of a... kind of a long day. I want to really get into it. If you don't mind, I'm just really tired. Yeah, like I said, it's been a long day. Yeah, I appreciate you picking me up. It really means a lot. Thanks. Yeah. You don't got anything to eat in here, do you? I'm starving. I haven't eaten in hours. And, some crackers. Great. Come on, do you mind? Okay, great. so nice tonight, just to be able to lean back and, you know, just relax, maybe get some sleep. Again, it's nice of you, but I actually don't think I can sleep tonight. It's after what happened back there. I mean, no, it's a long day. Sorry, long day. Yeah. No, I think I'll stay awake until we get where we're going, and then. See how I progress and get to where I'm going. Really appreciate you taking me this way. Stuff, no, I hadn't heard about that. You know, in that case, I'm even happier that you picked me up. You know, I hate to be stuck out in the rain out there, killer on the loose. Ain't no telling what could happen. Man could lose his life. Just to focus on the road ahead and where we're going, I think.
mind if I sharpen my pocket knife while we're there. Got nothing else to do. Can't really stand just sitting and doing nothing. Makes me kind of crazy. I think we're kind of crazy. I'm just sitting and staring out the windows. And that inmate, they say how long he was in. Well, he wasn't crazy before. I bet you he went crazy staying in there for so long, all these years. Locked away. Fast enough to break anyone's soul. Keep riding on the road. Probably best that way, right? Ever go camping, hunting, anything? Spend time outdoors. No, I've been doing it. Actually, the truth, the precious little of that last couple of years. I don't want to, but outside circumstances kept me from pursuing my interests. Mm-hmm. hard to see in this rather than light. Not about how it looks, it's about how it cuts, right? That radio news scared everyone off and hiding inside. Lock and key, safe and sound. Can't blame him, right? I'd be doing the same if I had a home right here. Just gotta keep on going, right? Just keep on going. Straight ahead and we'll go somewhere. Driving all night. looking at me like that.